Come on, Francis. You're making the maggots cry.